Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, ala halal family. Welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to another funny marching video. This video was suggested by Aku Terima Kasih. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me your recommendation and suggestion. The video is by Krishna B, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video momentarily, and at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. With that said, now let's get started with our video.
Maju.
He's thinking about it too much. That's why he's kind of like, where do I move? He didn't know what else to do, so he's like, hello. He's off beat too. He's still laughing himself. How do we kick him out?
Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
He still moves his whole body. Instead of his legs, he's also moving his body. That's the funny part. Can't run that way.
Oh my goodness.
Satpam pendek. Setelah ini dipimpin Mas Sabot ini. Dwi Jatmiko nomor berapa?
Berapa?
Lihat sana. Nah, ada yang lihat bawah. Sekarang Anda sudah jadi satpam di sini, bednya Polres Jepara, Polda Jawa Tengah. Jelas? Jelas. Tidak ada yang mingkuk-mingkuk. Sekarang cek. Nah, Awas ya, begitu jengkuk langsung ditutup batu E. Ya, jok. Kalian sudah pintar, yakin saya. Tapi harus diubah lain. Tolong ngalungan, lencong kanon. Nah, kayak gitu, coba.
Setengah lengan,
lencang kanan. Jadi, ketawa. Pertama, konsentrasi. Setengah lengan. Koma. Setengah lengan. Lencang kanan. Nah, gitu.
Setengah lengan. Lencang kanan.
Bola, berhenti dulu. Setengah lengan.
Setengah lengan.
Jangan nunduk, ini ada apa?
Setengah lengan.
Lencang kanan.
Gerak.
Ya. Nah, kamu di depan sana. Oke. Maju keras. Jalan. Tangannya melaku aja terus ini. Melaku ya biasa. Ayo, biasa saja. Ora usah grogi, Pak Haji. Ini polisi kontone lagi.
Iki sesok yang nganti nunduk tak goyangi ping tak palai.
Dieling nih belakangnya ya. Jangan nunduk. Jalan juga begini. Biasa. Ora sombong tapi percaya diri. Tangannya aja ngapret kaya cah SD ora lulus kae ta. Nah, biasa. Ayo langkah tiga maju.
Langkah tiga maju.
Eh, itu berarti panjangin teknik awal. Langkah tegap maju ya. Langkah tegap maju.
Langkah tegap maju. Jalan.
Ya, wes jalan. Jalan loro ya. Foto ya, Nang.
Sang merah putih. Kemar.
Jalan. Ya, saya hormat undang ini. Ulang.
Bukan kencing, lencang.
Tajam depan, berak.
Tegak, gerak. Eh, gap. Tegak, gerak. Bukan istri empat, istirahat di tempat. Istri empat, aduh. Ya kan anak mau istri lagi lah. Kamu istrinya berapa?
Satu.
Oh, bilang istri empat. Istirahat di tempat. Berapa?
Istirahat di tempat.
Ancang depan. Ancang, lencang.
Lencang depan.
Hormat.
Tangan di kepala lurusin. Tegak.
Jangan ketawa. Iya. Jangan ketawa. Makanya ini lebih baik supaya cepat. Kalau enggak baik pasti lama.
Siap, gerak.
9, 2, 10, 2, 11, 2, 12, 2, 13, 1, 1.
Kok ada yang 12, ada yang 13, yang bener yang mana? 12, 13.
13.
Reksa kerabat.
Siap.
Kamu terang apa ini?
Balik.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2.
Gini. Belakang. Ngerti? Ngerti, Nat.
Tau gak? Iya, Nat. Siap, Nat. Gini. 6, 2. Terus 7 mana?
Gini, Nat.
7 itu kantong belakang ini.
Oh iya, Nat.
Nah, begitu. Ini?
8, Nat.
8. Ya, ulangi lagi. Dari 1 semuanya.
Siap, Nat.
Kamu kok gemeteran terus ngapain ya?
Maaf, Nat.
Sakit?
Iya, Nat.
Eh?
Gak enak badan.
Gak enak badan, makanya dikasih gula biar enak. Kamu udah tahu gak enak badan,
nggak mau ngasih gula. Oke.
Satu, dua, 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 tiga, dua, empat, dua, lima, dua, enam, dua.
Lima. Nah, duanya tegak. Dua.
Lima, dua,
ya.
Enam, dua, tujuh.
Jangan buru-buru.
Siapkan. Dua, delapan, dua, sembilan, dua, sepuluh, dua, sebelas, dua.
Sembilan, sepuluh, ini dilihat.
Sembilan, dua, sepuluh, dua.
Tegak.
Terus. Sembilan, dua, sepuluh.
Sembilan, sepuluh, sebelasnya tegak.
He's moving his head like he's a dog.
Sembilan, dua, sepuluh, dua, sebelas, dua. Maaf.
He's so rough with him. Keep hitting the poor guy.
Tidak. Tidak. Gimana kamu?
Sekolah nak.
Ya, bareng-bareng lagi istirahat. Reksa keramnya.
Siap.
Mulai.
Satu, dua.
Eh, kamu jangan ketawa-ketawa.
Dua, dua.
Sendiri yang melaksanakan. Sini. Siap. Istirahat. Reksa kerabian, siap, mulai. Mulai.
Satu, dua, 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 tiga, dua, empat, dua, lima, dua, enam, dua, tujuh, dua, lapan, dua, sembilan, dua.
Lima, lima. Itu lima, hitungan dua. Lima. Itu hitungan lima, bilang lima.
Lima.
Dua.
Lapan, dua, sembilan, sembilan, dua. 12 11 2 12 2 13 1
aku bilang 1 selesai
selesai
saya yang bilang selesai
apa ini skema
ya enggak ya lagi periksa kerapian
siap
mulai
1 2 2 2 3 2 4 2 5 2
Apaan kamu pegang-pegang? Lima?
Lima, dua. Enam, dua.
Ayo, tangannya gimana? Tadi kita contohkan.
Enam, dua. Tujuh, dua. Lapan, dua. Sembilan, dua. Sepuluh, dua. Sebelas, dua. Dua belas, dua. Tiga belas.
Dua.
Dua.
Satu.
Satu, Pak.
Ae. Hei, kamu jangan ketawa-tawa. Banting lengket nanti kamu. Selesai?
Selesai.
Saya yang bilang selesai, kamu laksanakan istirahat. Selesai. Diingat-ingat.
His style is totally different. This other hand doesn't move. Well, there's some funny moments. I just want to clarify, guys, I'm not laughing at them, but rather I'm laughing with them. We all make mistakes. Nobody's perfect. Sometimes it's good to laugh at ourselves. And, you know, they're laughing with themselves. They're enjoying it. We all make mistakes. So I just wanted to clarify that I'm not, for example, laughing at them, but rather laughing with them. We all make mistakes. So it's always good, like I said, to sometimes laugh at ourselves. That way, you know, we kind of don't have to be always stressed, right? Like for our mistakes, everybody makes mistakes. And it's here pretty cool. Like sometimes, you know, people make mistakes because we're in so much pressure. And that's why it's understandable, because there's like the teacher and the instructor standing right behind them and pushing them. When you're under pressure, you kind of start making mistakes. And I think that's why they put them under so much pressure. So if they do come across something like that in real life, right, they know how to clearly think and basically find a solution for that problem. So thank you very much, guys, for suggesting this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. As always, Tirmak, I say thank you very much. Shukran, merci, guys, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.